Hey everybody, Dr. K here from VideoFitnessBlog.com, and today we're going to talk about an advanced core exercise that you can use to build increased trunk stability, a much stronger core, and better balance with your exercise program. You just took a look at squat with a kettlebell pickup on DynaDiscs. Now we're going to just ramp it up a level, okay? And now we're going to do something that actually makes us shift our weight completely forwards and backwards, like a kettlebell swing. But we're going to do it standing on DynaDiscs, so don't pick the heaviest kettlebell you could use. Here we're working on stability, endurance, higher repetitions, and building speed over time. From here, we're simply going to snap our hips and come up. Snap our hips. Now, the faster you go, the more unstable of a surface this becomes, okay? It's not about what your arms are doing. It's about what your legs are doing. And as you can see, I may lose my balance as this goes on. The key factor is one rep range of error. If you continue to lose your balance, that's fatigue on an unstable surface. But you do want to compensate with your core. As you change your head position, the exercise becomes more and more difficult. So remember, start facing forward, then you can work on being able to look around and do the exercise, and that's how you really shoot things up and get the best results possible. Again, I'm Dr. K from VideoFitnessBlog.com, and if you liked what you saw today, please pass it on to all your friends and family. Have a great day.